Hey, welcome my friends to my channel Faisal Azib. This video, it is not feature, but I make between parentheses something that is very very important. Okay, it's a recommendation. It's very very important. When you create your PowerPoint template, listen very well. If you go to design, we not use this template, please. Okay. If you take this template from Microsoft, our worst template that you can present for the people. Sorry about Microsoft, but I know they will hate me when you listen this, but it is unprofessional to use this template. Please, I repeat, it is a small video, recommendations, very small. I will not talk about more in this video, but to repeat, we'll make in parentheses, use this recommendation, not use this design. If I see this type of design from presentation, I see them. I know I can find them a lot of time. What does it mean? The people doesn't make any effort to create the template. Okay? So it will be very, very bad if you will sell this type of template with this predefined design in PowerPoint. So make small effort, please, small effort to use your own template, basic, maybe not complicated. It is not necessary to make amazing template, no, but not use this one. Okay, so create, for example, when you create template, sorry, use the blank one. What is it? The white, simple. And here, I move, for example, here we have, it is a master slide. So we can move it, go like this, view, master, slide master. This one, we can move it, all of them. Oops. And in the layout, why I have it? Oops. Ah, sorry, in the master slide, sorry. I move it. So I will come back very quick. View and normal. So here use create, for example, shape for our template, very simple. Here about the title, put here your title, for example, and here you can create on the master slide. That is the same thing, it is just a very quick show what you will do, and here put your for example your page number. Okay, your number about the slide. Put another thing, of course, but use your own template, not use this one, please. Okay, that is what I want to talk about in this video. It was very, very important. I hope that you have put this one in your head. It's very, very important. Put it, not use the design predefined template in PowerPoint. Okay, see you in the next video, inshallah. Talk about another thing. Take care of us. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Telegram, Real Practice and Share, in Instagram, please, teams.winners, and Faisal.chiku. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, share to your friends, tell you goodbye, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.